don't know why I'm surprised. You're just as ruthless as everyone has always said you are.
I warned you not to cross me. Or my family. You ignored the warning. So now you know. Suffer the consequences, don't you?
Victor, my mistakes are old ones. A plan set in motion before I was changed by Victoria's love.
Will you please stop that sentimental crap with me?
I know you've been in this place where I am right now, needing forgiveness for something you've done and lived to regret. Why don't I deserve that same opportunity?
You don't deserve forgiveness. And you're not sorry. You don't understand the meaning of the word remorse, do you? Now you're out of options. You're desperate. If I didn't have such disdain for you, I'd almost feel sorry for you.
Victor, if I could just make you understand how sorry I am.
You're not sorry? I know what you were up to pretty well from the beginning. You ensnared my daughter. You made her fall in love with you. You married her, that big wedding in Tuscany. You married her because you wanted to enlarge your corporation, your empire. And now you want to use that innocent little boy as a reason to stay in town? Ain't gonna happen. I won't allow it. Kyle's son won't allow it. The courts won't allow it. So take the money I gave you, $500 million, and get the hell out of town.